Hey, dog, what's happening?
Comes with his own music, too.
Happy birthday, Boomer! How are you today? Boy, Boomer, welcome to Clubs to 60 Club. How about that?
How about that?
Now, let me get your thoughts. Now, 60 isn't what it was years ago. I mean, your mentor, Kenny Anderson, now going to get, I think he's hitting 76 this year. How about that?
How about that? You're exactly right.
Hello, Boomer.
Uh-huh. Go ahead, Mike. Mike, we've got Mike up.
Yeah, Boomer. Listen. Hey, your golf game is better. Your hockey game is better, right? You're playing. Can you still eat a large pie?
Listen to him. So let me get your thoughts this weekend. What do you got planned?
I'm going to ride a bike ride for 60 miles.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah.
Now, this is in the city now. Let me get this straight. Now, this is in the boroughs. Are we going upstate with this? Tell me about this. Where are we
going?
The
boroughs. We'll be out in the boroughs.
In the boroughs, out to the ocean. And,
yeah.
Well, the weather's supposed to be up in the mid-50s, so great running weather. As someone who hasn't been able to run since, you know, my knees gave out years ago, so I haven't been doing much running, but I'm on the stair. I'm on the Stairmaster every day. So,
and Mike, and tell him about, boy, baseball's just been brutal. Terrible. And credit to David Wells. And tip your hat to him. Now, hockey's been okay. Now, the Rangers look very good. The basketball, now, it's almost like we turn the clock back 20 years. Let me get your thoughts on the basketball and the hockey in this town. Not terrible.
No, not terrible. Very good, actually.
And did you see this Dr. Fauci, Fauciarelli? Fonzie.
Fauci.
Fauci, yes.
The Fauci. Jim Jordan yesterday. That was better than any baseball going blow for blow there in the Senate building. How about that?
How about that? Very good, yes.